COVID has affected me from March to now. I have lots of out-of-pocket expenses that I didn't have prior to the pandemic. Ms. Brumfield surprised me with a SAHA funding opportunity. By October 5th, Mr. Herbert contacted me with a congratulatory letter. Then I had my happy dance. With my new orthopedic shoes, I could breathe. So to all of you, thank you so much because I am grateful.
Tôi ở đây á, thì tôi ở gần 10 năm mà thành ra tôi cũng thấy cái Bình Định xa làm tốt, quá tốt. Mỗi tháng giúp đỡ thực phẩm food hai lần cho chúng tôi.
Cái cảm nhận khi mà nhận được cái quỹ hỗ trợ của SAHA thì đang cái mùa COVID mọi sự đều khó khăn, nhận được gói hỗ trợ của SAHA chúng tôi rất vui và cảm động, bởi vì khi khó khăn mà được giúp đỡ đúng lúc thì sự giúp đỡ ấy rất có ý nghĩa.
I am one of the tenants at Petaluma Avenue Homes who was selected to receive the grant, and I wasn't sure if I should do it. I thought about it for a long time, whether I should do this or not, and I thought, why not? I am suffering. I am needing help. My expenses definitely went up a lot since I have been having to, you know, pay people to help me do things that I cannot do anymore. Anyways, I'm really nervous because I don't really know exactly what I'm supposed to say, or I don't think I'm supposed to say anything in particular, but I just wanted to express my gratitude, and that this was a good thing that happened, and it might just be a number on a piece of paper somewhere in an office, you know, that happened, but it's not. I got a check, and the check is for me, and it's like money that I'm going to be able to use, and it's helping a whole lot. And so I'm very grateful, and thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's so much appreciated, and I'll never forget it.